attack these new strings or something that's been on that before?
No.
Thank you.